Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. Now we are explaining the head section part in practical section. Okay, I will explain title, style, and script. And in the meta tag, only one thing, that is refresh option, will be shown. Practically, we need to show now. So I am using the software called Sublime Text 3. Why? Because it is a little bit better when compared to it. So initially I will take one HTML blank document. Now I saved as any title. So I am following title.html. The extension of HTML is .html or .htm. Now I saved it. And now I start writing. So HTML starts with HTML and ends with HTML, followed by head section. So now we are discussing about a head section, so that is the most important area. So now I am applying title. Here I am writing first web application and saved it, and I will open. After the file will be created like this. When I am double clicking it, automatically it works, and the title is first web application. Now I change it to small thing, that is Savvy. Additionally I am giving it, so it also adds. Now I am writing a style. In between, I am applying for body section. So background color change to green. Right, so now I am applying script. In between, I need to write one function. So function is represented with function my function. Here I am representing one thing, document dot get element by id of demo. Demo dot So I completed writing the script, but it is displayed in the body section. So I am writing body section. So I am using paragraph tag. The ID is equal to demo. So here I write a paragraph. So whenever I am clicking the button, it reflects. Button type is equal to button on click my function. Try it. This is exactly. So when I am clicking try it button, automatically instead of a paragraph it changed to paragraph changed. So now I am running it. Oh my god, one minute, I will cross check it. get element by id. The name is right, one minute, I will check it. I am checking and runtime errors will occur, then only we can give best solutions to you. And we need to know exactly where the errors are occurred. So simple, in here I put small l so that it is not coming. So inner.html, now I am refreshing it and I am working it, it changed. So instead of this I will changed already. So when I am refreshing it and paragraph changed already, so it is the main hot part of the styles. Now we are explaining meta tag with refresh tag, refresh attribute. So here meta http equivalence is equal to refresh. Already I gave example, automatically without interacting, automatically that refresh will be changed. I am giving 3 seconds of time, followed by I am changing the next file. So in the next file what I am giving is call first file. These two are simultaneously run. I am changing this to paragraph to h1 means headings. Why? Because it can shown in a bigger way, nothing more in between. Okay, now I am running this program. I think you understand very easily. So this is the first document. I can't do anything. Automatically the second page is not identified, so the spelling is wrong. Now yeah, ESCCO and second. Okay, sorry. Second. Now additionally we need to take third file. So I need to copy this source code and take new file and save, clicked here. So here in the second file what I need to save as third, third.html, and save. Here I need to specify first.html. okay, and I change to this is third, and here in the second I am applying a third. So now it changed to more. So first it changes to second, second changes to third, third changes to first, it moves continuously. Thank you.